红线.
This car accident is not a simple accident.
I do think that SIS should look into it as well.
There's been such a dark turn in China.
If you look in the history of China, have they really been aggressive?
Our people sacrificed our lives to defend our value, our freedom.
The choice is not between Washington and Beijing. The choice is between sovereignty and servitude.
There's a lot of scary people out there. Learn to live with them.